जी शेखर, मेरा सवाल आपसे है कि अब तक जो इम्पैक्ट कैसा रहा है एसीटी का?
आई थिंक दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन बेटर आंसर्ड बाय मोहित.
ओके
मोहित, वुड यू लाइक टू टेक दैट?
Okay, so let me go ahead. See, the impact has been phenomenal.
We started before the disease got hold in India. So we were the very early to build prevention technology. So we got a lot of war room technology, as well as a significant number of drone tech, contact tracing to lots of states. And as the disease moved to the next level, we had the COVID helplines at various governments, so that the panic among the people can be avoided. More than 4 lakh plus calls have been processed by at grant given company. Then as it started to move further, we said N95 and PPE is the critical need in India because it was all being imported. So we got at least 30% of the capacity of India that is able to be manufactured with indigenous products by giving grants to the right set of people so they can scale it. Then became the testing. Testing was just starting out. Again, kits weren't available. So we gave grants to 7 to 8 testing companies that created not only the equipment, but also testing kits. In fact, 50% of the Indian testing capacity is given by the ACT grants team. And while all this is happening, we felt oxygen solutions are missing in India, which is called HFNC, which was very well used in Italy and in US. So we kind of encouraged that 2-3 manufacturers to indigenize again and produce. And that is helping at least now in most of the states are ordering these devices.